it is necessary to set up the wireless connection between a compatible audio device and the in-vehicle Bluetooth module before using Bluetooth audio. To connect your Bluetooth audio device to the vehicle, press this button. Turn the knob to highlight Bluetooth, then press to select. Then highlight and select Add Phone. A PIN will be displayed on the screen. Operate your Bluetooth device to enter the PIN and complete the connecting process. The connecting procedure of the cellular phone varies according to each cellular phone model. See the cellular phone owner's manual for details. Once the device is connected, press the Media button several times until the Bluetooth audio mode appears on the screen. Your device's audio files will now play through the vehicle's speakers. In some cases, the sound quality is compromised through the Bluetooth connection. If this occurs, we recommend using the USB audio input. Please be aware that selecting or pairing a Bluetooth audio player may not be available immediately after starting the vehicle. Allow a short time for the paired device's phone book to update before selecting or pairing a Bluetooth audio player. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.